Hello everybody, this is me and Katie. We would like to show you all our fossil down sheet and what I've got thing machine time runner thing.
This is our water obstacle course. It's a water cycle and we start from the mountains and we go all the way down some streams into a big river and into the sea, and then we follow the little water molecule as it makes its journey up into the clouds. Let's see how much water Alexander can get from the sea to the clouds. Okay, here's the stream going into, whoa, and it goes down with a small stream into the river and then into the sea. Now who's in the sea, Alexander?
Octonauts!
It's the octonauts. Look how much water have gone down the rivers into the sea. Okay, grab your water molecule, Alexander. Let's go. Let's see how much. So, run. So the little water molecule is on the surface, balancing on the surface of the sea. And then it needs to get enough energy to go up and evaporate up into the atmosphere. Can Alexander, is it all twisted? Get enough energy from the sun? One. Oh, go on, you're going to have three whacks and then you can do it. Go on, Alexander. Two. Three. Okay, jump through the hoops. One. Two. Three. Brilliant. Oh. And now you've got to watch out for those birds. They're going to come flying. Squeeze it in. How much water's gone into the big black cloud? Oh, not very much. Oh, you're going to have to do it again. Go on, run back. Oh, here comes this water molecule, balancing along the surface of the sea. Ooh, that's a good load into the black cloud. The cloud is getting heavier, but there's still not enough to rain. Go! Okay, grab it. How's that cloud?
I'm soaked.
Are you soaked?
Yeah.
Oi!
This looks really heavy. It must probably, let's let it rain on the tree. Come on, let's go!
And the cloud became a rain cloud as it collected so much water and then rained down on our apple tree. Thanks for watching. I hope you can do your own version of your own water cycle in your garden.
And make sure to put a bottle over your head in case you get sprayed.
Bye.